Welcome back to Power BI Helpline. Today we are going to talk about multi-criteria lookup in Power BI. And yes, I will show you four different techniques, two M-code and two DAX. If you are new to channel, then please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified. With that, let's check it out. I have two tables, sales table having segment, product and country. Now, if you look into the discount table, you will notice that discount for each product is different in each country. Also, countries here are not into columns. And if you want to look up for discount in sales table, it's not straightforward. As said, I will show you four methods to solve this. Let's start with the first one. For this, I will go inside Power Query Editor of the Power BI desktop. Here are the two tables. The simplest method to solve this issue is to unpivot columns from discount table and merge. Let's unpivot all countries columns. I will rename these columns with country and discount in percentage. Now, since country and product both are in columns, I can now merge the sales table and discount table. Let's do that. As the first table sales is already selected, I can choose other table from this drop down and then select the columns into exact order of selection. We have all the join types here. Even it has fuzzy join logic, as which can be utilized for partial matches. In this case, I will choose left outer join in join type. And then, I will have the entire discount table in each row of the sales table, and I will be able to choose the required column from other table. From the drop-down option of product discount column, I will choose discount percentage column. And I will also uncheck this option, which says, use original column name as prefix. So to get this results, you have seen, first I did an unpivot operation, and then a merge operation in the sales table, but I can solve this with another approach, and that will be our second option, and I need to write a small M code in a custom column for this. I will click on Add Column and select Custom Column, and M code editor will open. For example, if we'll type here 1, then 1 will be added to each row of this table. And if you noticed in the formula bar, there is already a corresponding M code has been generated. Now I just need to change this one to a dynamic code, which will validate product and country for each row. As that you can see, I am replacing one with discount table and applying a validation that product from sales table should be equal to product from discount table. And now we have a record for discounts for all the countries. Let's apply record.field function to get the discount from corresponding countries. This way also we get the discount column here. Let's now jump into the third option with DAX functions. And for this, you need to concatenate both the columns country and product and connect both the tables with one-to-many relationships. And with the tables connected like this, I can directly use the related DAX function and pass discount column in its argument. Related function can be written from many side of the relationship to get the matching records from one side of the relationship. And last, I am going to use lookup value function, which works even with disconnected tables. Since I have deleted the relationships between tables, this related function will not work. The first argument of lookup value function is the result column, which is discount column in this case, and then search column, which is the country product key column from discount table, and finally the country product column from the sales table to match. And this way again, we get discount percentage. As said, this function works even if tables are not connected, but they should have the common keys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel, hit the like button and press the bell icon to get notified for all such interesting topics in Power BI.